In the race to strengthen its workforce, Walmart is extending a new benefit to high school students. The company says it will offer free SAT and ACT prep courses for its high school workers. Walmart estimates about 25,000 employees under the age of 18 work at its stores.